really. I hear you, but
there you go. I got you. Just had to go full level.
Yep. I hear you now. All right. Can you hear me now? So I was thinking the tires got that messed up because they were overinflated to start.
They could have been, yeah.
They ended up at around 48 after running it. It's like 40.
I think I'm going to let you go around.
40, 50 or something. That's because it started around 40, 41. We didn't.
Oh.
Sorry. Didn't think to, uninflate them some.
Yeah.
But now we know.
Well, I thought about it yesterday and then I said, no, it's not that. It's something else.
It was even way worse than it started dropping off today and smoothing out, but it was so much slack.
How far did you gotta drive back?
On the drive back, it was like crazy.
I mean, where are you going home to?
We're going up to like southern Tennessee, Martinsburg.
Oh, okay. You'll be fine going
2.5 hour ride.
It'll sling off on the interstate.
Yeah.
Watch your merge now. Cold tires, cold brakes, and a cold brain, by the way.
Yep.
Regular statement. Pick up a good place to merge. Run the first couple of laps and try to put in some heat into the tires and the brakes, and then start picking it up a little bit. Under our line, doing it right. I'm going to pick it up. Stay away from this over here. You want to go right, but you probably ought to start now. You can see go in right.
I did see a bunch of slag there for sure.
Yeah. Perfect. Brakes at the nose. missing that.
Yeah, I miss that.
You're missing coming in and you're missing making that turn. We'll get it down.
Yep.
out at speed. You backed off a little bit.
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
good though. You did real good. It's a different car, isn't it?
It's awesome. I love it.
Yeah.
Mine is awesome too. But this has just a little bit more punch.
He's got a little bit more grip.
And he's got those race cars on. That was big.
Yeah, they're a softer tire and they got more grip.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to give you a set of race
tires. That's what you need. It'll make a whole new car out of yours.
That car would be awesome with that.
Yep. It's like as a race car driver, the worst thing we can do is think about when we miss a turn or do something stupid,
yeah,
is worry about it. You got to forget about it.
Need more point buys.
Need more point buys. I did as much point buys as I could, didn't I?
Yeah. No, he won.
He was joking?
Yeah.
He's a funny guy. He was pretty cool to talk to the other day.
All right, I'm going to jump out of this car and in that Porsche.
Have fun.
Yeah.
All right.
Very good.
Awesome.
Tricia, let me have that communicator and I'll get out and you guys.
Oops, sorry.
Cool this thing down.
Yep. I'm going to flip it in the other direction so
okay.
It's my sun face on the hood.
I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay. Are you steppy?